What is up, everybody? It is Ray. It is a cold and rainy day here in New Jersey. It seems like this winter weather is letting up a little bit, but it's still not super nice out. I've been trying to make some outdoor videos lately. I know I've been doing a lot of stores and malls lately. Tried to make a couple outdoor exploration videos and they did not work out. Just too much snow on the ground, too wet, too cold. So today, we're going to the aquarium. Come with me. So we're here at Jenkinson's Aquarium in Point Pleasant, New Jersey. Nice little aquarium, not too big, but very lovely inside. I come here about once a year.
So they recently redid the exterior of this place. It used to be kind of like a salmon pink color, very 90s looking. I like this new design. I think I like the old one better, but it's still pretty cool. Yes, people, we are gonna see some penguins today. So this is not a big aquarium, but it's set up very nicely, very lovely theming. One thing I really love about this aquarium is the theming. You have this awesome little shipwreck here, you have this tree. It's just very beautiful in here. They really made this into a really nice experience. Like I said, I come here about once a year, every year since it's opened. Opened in the early 90s, and I just love this place. It's just a beautiful, relaxing place to go to. So right in this tank here, we have some lovely anemones and some clownfish. And as you know, they have a symbiotic relationship. So this tank is tropical coral reef fish. And if we look down here, look at this guy. Isn't that incredible? Look at that guy. Right up here, we're coming up to the tank with all the sharks in it. I always love seeing these sharks. They're just so so nice, so mellow. Just always just chilling out on the bottom. Looking really cute. I believe these are nurse sharks. I'm probably wrong about that. I'm probably gonna have to correct it later. Down here we got some lionfish. Why are you always lying? This tank right here, we have some Pacific fish. We got some leopard sharks. How pretty are these guys? Look at that. We got this really cool, unique looking stingray. I think it's called a fiddler ray. Very cool.
Cool.
So right here along the pirate ship, looks like they have a little turtle pond. Just gonna look at these guys. Oh, this is one of those soft shell turtles that have sort of like the pig nose. I saw some of them down in Florida. They're really cool. Here we got a big old Burmese python. I like snakes, I think they're cool. I know some people don't like them, but I do. And this monstrous creature right here is known as an alligator snapping turtle. Just look at this guy. Isn't he amazing? I love it. He looks like he's straight from the Jurassic period. How cool is that? Right here, we got a little gator just chilling out. Oh, he's just a cute little guy. Look at him. Oh, I want to pet him and take him home. And right here under the pirate ship, they have a full whale skull. And just look at the size of that. You know, you really don't appreciate just how big these animals are. So they've always had seals at this aquarium, and there have always been rescue seals, something, usually if they've had an accident or something wrong with them, that they can't be released back into the wild. So this becomes their home, and they're well taken care of here. So this is Lucille. She's been here since 1991. So I've been coming here almost every year and seeing the same seal. It's good to see her. And the other one is Nolani. And both of them are rescues.
No, Christian, no. Oh, okay, you want to go see the seals? They're back.
This aquarium even gives you a warning to watch out for the Jersey Devil. He's real. He's out there. Be afraid. He might be a little hard to see, but in the corner here, there's an eastern screech owl. Yeah. I think he wants to be left alone. We have this little turtle here, very slowly taking a drink of water. We got these fish in this tank. I love seeing these. They're the ones that swim straight up and down. How silly is that? And then right down here, we got these little eels that are only poking their head out of the sand. Oh, look at this cool fish. This is a yellow box fish. Pretty cool. Lots of pretty fluorescent colored fish and coral in this tank. In this tank, we got some poison dart frogs. I love these guys. I think they're so cool. Look at the colors on them. Just right over here, we got some yellow ones. How cool are they? Right here, we got some macaws. And we got a scarlet macaw back there. And over here, we got a cockatoo. Oh, we got some little monkeys up here. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Right down here, we have an incredibly rare blue lobster. Look at this thing. That's one of a kind right there. And we're looking at one. How cool is that? And last but not least, my favorite part of this aquarium, we got some penguins right here. I think he knows I'm filming him. Camera shy? Oh, I'm sorry, bud.
Alright, hold on.
Come on, just how cute are these guys? Am I right?
So that was the Jenkinson's Aquarium at Point Pleasant, New Jersey. Really lovely little aquarium. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I just want to say that I have a lot of new subscribers here, and I just want to say thank you so much for checking out my channel, watching my videos, leaving nice comments. I really appreciate it. I'm very grateful. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much. I know a lot of you are here because of my Wall Pack Center video, which I made back in September. I just want to let you know that come spring and summer, I want to return to Wall Pack, make another video there. I have a lot of good stuff planned for the warmer weather. Right now it's been very cold, very snowy in New Jersey, and it's made making outdoor exploration videos just kind of difficult. So I've been doing a lot of indoor videos lately, a lot of mall videos, stuff like that. So in the future, stay tuned. I'm going to have more videos like the Wall Pack one coming out. And if you have any suggestions, any places you'd like to see me go to, please let me know in the comments and I'll try to make it happen for you. Again, thank you so much. Welcome to my channel. I really appreciate all the love and support you guys are giving me. So my name is Ray. My channel is Ray Out There. Thank you for watching.